What I do want to ask, I mean, from the minister is, I mean, so we have this debate about, you know, who are the beneficiaries of land reform. Do you actually know how much money the government has spent in restitution claims since 1994?
More than 50 billion.
More than 50 billion rands. And has that money gone to white farmers, the people who owned the land? The bulk of it. Yeah, what's the percentage that's gone to the white farmers and versus the percentage that has gone to the so-called beneficiaries? I mean, because we need to unpack who actually has benefited from land reform. I mean, if we spend 50 billion and the majority of it has gone to white farmers, then it might put a different spin of who we call beneficiaries of land reform. It simply shows that the people who got the land in the past have perpetuated their benefits from that land, and they've just continued benefiting as if there has been no democracy.
You look like my son's age. And you make me wonder, how many of these historical sins do you want us to have swept through clean for you and you sitting by and doing as little as you can? But no, I'm honest. I say this to my sons. I say this to my own children. My eldest son is 35. Please contribute as the national chair had said. The struggle of our country continues, and we need your contribution. That's what I mean.